Nailed it.
Amidst the desolate soil, we heard the repeating cries of a fragment of metal. So true to Magnus's orders, I take my company's reins, onto the surface we settle. As we branch out and explore the wreckage, we uncover a terminal's long-lost message, a visage of the past and of beautiful cities. So what has occurred here? What are we missing? There is something wrong here, there is something hidden. With every second growing closer, I'm feeling near me. My mind shudders, why does my heart race? A psychic scream like a crushing weight, resounding in every corner of the world. The ancient awaits. Enwrapped in grief and beset by pain, it bides its time, all it does is wait. We shoulder the hardship now and we endure, and to its source we'll trace. The sight before my eyes is stark, a dreadnought here bearing the Emperor's children's mark. Unexpectedly an interjection pointed thoughts awake once more, energy ox. Across its words now demanding to know, are we standing here gathered as friend or foe? Its shattered form yet still poses a threat to us all. It shall not be deceived, not ignored. I speak in absolute to none and find alarm. I see through your words and I am not disarmed. We had learned from him to hold to truth with every breath. The wrong word here may mean death. Even your words may be twisted and turned into weapons. There is danger here with every phrase now it beckons. I know the name of he who has me in his sights. I am he who remembers the ancient uprights. All at once the pieces come together in my mind. This faithless is planned free, and we are here upon its corpse on the grave that was left behind. Would you convince yourself I am a remnant singing, saving? This is not a cry for help. This is a lore I lead to invite something in need of slaying.
Was this trap set for me, old one of mine? You look terrible.
A disgrace, even.
At last, Fulcrum, you have come to me, abomination.
Words uttered by a shattered pile of metal rust and stagnation. You've had millennia to think of what to tell me of my attention.
I need not glory nor for words to speak when I have held a virus bomb.
No!
Reaching out. My rapt array uses his mind to hold the pace, to silence time. I channel him all of the strength I have, his power desperately relying on mine. And from my peripheral sight, I can no longer see the frail shell devoid of its might, but rather a righteous being of defiance, who is not without the will to fight. Watch the dreadnought lash out in wrath, his blow is deflected away from their path. Despite the years he has endured, it's clear that he will live and he will die by the sword. Fulcrum then returned to strike, his sword sitting through bravado and machine alike. His face a mix of content and glee, the eyes of one who can feed off misery.
You can never be forgiven for the things that you've done, and so it falls to my hands to win the prodigal son.
You cannot imagine the beautiful bounty of chaos,
those things I never even wished to know.
There is still your potential that's yet through. Imagine the unfulfilled glories we see too.
That you still think I see can make glory betrays the true blindness that has overcome you. I recall the virtues I stood for. I recall the struggles and the things that we have done. I will not be deterred from my vengeance.
since I clearly am out of town.
I know this sucks better than you, old Primark.
Rather know this serves better than all of us.
If I had a single shot for Raptor, age relieved of duty, I'm released of his task. I feel the virus rip me apart with my honor intact as I'm enveloped by the encroaching flesh.
Although this body of mine's still intact, a part of my pride I fear will never come back.